evening, family and friends of Onahan. Hi. How are we doing tonight?
Good.
Good, I'm glad. So, we have a great talent show lined up for you guys tonight, but before we start, I would like to give a little shout out to the people working backstage. Thank you guys for helping. And the teachers who made this happen, and all of the kids who participated in the talent show. Give it up for them. All right, so without further ado, our first act is Kara, Anna, and Reagan dancing to Party in the USA.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. Taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls on around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ drummed my favorite tune.
You guys. Next, straight off of Broadway, we have AJ Shavola, Chris Silva, Giovanni, and Paige Shavola performing Guns and Ships from Hamilton.
Tag volunteer army in need of a shower. Somehow defeat a global superpower. How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher. Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman, Lafayette.
Taking this horse, but I ain't speaking that cool total of what's the same.
Lafayette.
Never gonna stop till the lake of drought, gonna burn him up and scatter the remains.
Lafayette.
Watch me engaging, I'm escaping, I'm unleashed and I'm out.
Lafayette.
I'm fresh for more fun.
Lafayette.
Come back with more guns. And ships. And solo battle shifts.
We rendezvous in Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We could end this war at Yorktown, cut them off at sea, but for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know. Hamilton.
She knows what doing in the trench, you do with them flu and a French, I mean.
Hamilton.
We're gonna have to muse them eventually, what's gonna do on the bench, I mean.
Hamilton.
No one has real resilience or rational, right, practical, tactical brilliance.
Hamilton.
If I feel land back.
Hamilton.
I need my right hand back.
Yeah, your right hand man back. Get your right hand man back. You got to the left, you better get a right hand man back.
Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that were killed for you. If we manage to get this right, the surrender.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Oh, thank you. Right. Next, we have Kate Johnson and Sarah Byrne singing and dancing to the Golden Girls theme song.
Hello, okay. This song that me and Sarah are singing goes out to our teachers, Miss Piper, Miss McGlynn, and Miss Miller.
Okay. Thank you for being a friend. Traveled down the road, rode back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. And the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend.
I say, right for Creo. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. So we're kicking off with the Irish dancing portion of our talent show. We're starting it with Lucy. Dancing portion. Next we have Maeve and Shayla. The Irish dancing portion is Hannah, Violet, and Morgan dancing to Tell Me Mom by Gaelic Storm.
Thank you.
going home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pulled my hair, they stole my comb, but that's all right till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She is caught in a 1, 2, 3, please will you tell me who is she? Says he loves her, and all the boys are fighting for her. Knocking on the door, and they're ringing on the bells, saying, oh, my true love, are you well? Out she comes, as white as snow, rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. Old Johnny Murphy says she'll die if she doesn't get the fellow with the rolling knife. Tell me, ma, when I'm going home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Put my hair, the stone might comb, but that's all right till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she's a belle of Belfast City. She is courting a 1, 2, 3, please don't you tell me who is she? Traveling from the sky, she's as nice as apple pie, and she'll get her own lad by and by. When she gets a lad of her own, she won't tell her ma when she comes home. Let them all come as they will, it's Patrick Murphy she loves still. Tell me ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Put my hair, stole my comb, and that's all right till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She is courting 1, 2, 3, please would you tell me who is she? She's handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City.
All right, thank you guys. Next, we have Emma, Ella, and Molly dancing to Hey Soul Sister.
Thank you.
Thank you, Paulina. Next, we have Scarlett Burnett singing This Girl Is On Fire.
She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely the highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, feeling like catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ben. All right. Next, we have Max Bradshaw playing Moon River on the guitar. Thank you, Max. All right, next we have Andre playing the electric guitar. Thank you, Andre. Next, we have Patsy playing her violin. Thank you, Patsy. Next, we have Rosie playing their ukulele.
In the town where I was born, lived a man, sailed to sea, and he told some Here we found sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves. In our yellow submarine, we all live in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in the yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in the yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in the yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, yellow submarine.
Thank you, Rosie. Next, we have Stella playing her guitar and singing.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I went walking down the ribbon of a highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. I roamed and rambled, I found my first death to sparkling sands of her diamond deserts. And all around me, a voice was a-sounding. This land was made for you and me. Oh, this land was made for you and me.
Thank you, Stella. Next, we have Zeke playing the trumpet. Thank you, Zeke. Now we have Vivian on the piano. you, Vivian. Next, we have Max Miller on the piano. Thank you, Max. Next, we have Rhiannon, Olivia, and Sophie dancing to Wannabe by the Spice Girls.
I like my adventures exciting and my juice boxes shaking. It's my job to protect the world from evildoers. And pretend to look super cool while I do it. You see? I'm an international super spy.
They call me Secret, Agent Secret. And I like my beverages shake and think my job is easy. Well, then you would be mistaken. I'll go anywhere around the globe and sneak in undetected. There's one thing you can expect from me, and that's the unexpected. 'Cause I'm an international super spy.
Super spy!
Evil's met its match. I'll tell you why. I'm an international
super spy.
Thank you, Harper, Ellen, Nushri, and Olivia. Next, we have AJ doing a comedy routine.
This is a great book. Hey, Pedro, what are you doing here? More important question, what are you doing here? You see all these people here? No?
It's a talent show, Pedro. It's a talent show.
Oh, wait, I have a talent. I can.
Pedro, this is for kids that go to Onahan.
I go to Onahan on Fridays.
No, Pedro, this is for kids that go to Onahan every day.
And plus, I was going to sing Jolene. And I'm going to choose to sing right now. Jolene, Jolene, Jolene.
Pedro!
Wait, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Are you thinking of donuts? No, I was thinking of donuts. I think of Jolene. Oh, man, we ran out of time.
I have a question for everybody in the audience. Do you guys want to learn about dinosaurs? Yeah. That's what I was hoping you'd say. Now we have a very special guest tonight to teach you about dinosaurs. Please welcome Dinomia.
Have you ever heard? Well, my name's Dinomia. When I grow up, I want to be a paleontologist.
Testing.
Check.
Yeah.
We're going to be landing. Okay. So today. Name the Megalodon. Can bite into a metal submarine. It's also bigger than a shark. Movie. Today. Name the Oziraptor. Didn't the Oziraptor jump high into a tree to get his prey? Another way to get his prey is by running really, really fast. And our last for all times is going to be named the Triceratops. Do you know the Triceratops' head is bigger than any land animal? It's also really slow, so that's why it has horns. Knock, knock. Dinosaur going on vacation. Dinosaur going on vacation in Mexico. That's for all, Dino.
That's Dino Mia, isn't she sweet? Next, we have Chloe, Meadow, Casey, and Sophia dancing to Magic by B.O.B.
And I approve this message.
I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants a blast of magic, magic, magic.
Your mind. Pick a verse, any verse. I hypnotize you with every line. I'll need a volunteer. How about you with the eyes? Come on down to the front. Stay right here and don't be shy. I have you time traveling. Have your mind babbling. People trying to inherit the skills, so they asking it. Even David Blaine had to go in places.
How'd I get over there? Magic, I guess. Well, let's continue on to our next act. Next, we have Parker and Brian teaching us karate. Patrick, all doing magic.
Oh! this is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what can gather. Your fever dream, can't you see you getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding open. It's a picture in the pulpit and your blind devotion. There's something breaking at the brick of every wall, it's holding on.
Now, we have Vincent and Julian doing yo-yo tricks.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space.
Vincent and Julian. Now we have Joey Fasuna, Emmett Klukas, JJ Jablon, and Joe Marion doing comedy for us.
I hope he's having a I just want to make sure that there won't be any Will Smith impersonators out there.
What's a turtle on its back?
Dead.
Knock, knock. Woo. Why are you celebrating?
Why did the deer have braces? Because he had buck teeth.
Have you ever read the back of animal cracker boxes? No. It says, do not eat if seal is broken. Well, one day I pour it all on the table, and the shark is perfect. The whale is perfect. But all four of the seals are broken.
Why did the mushroom go to the party? Because he was a fungi.
Knock, knock. I eat mop. You eat your poo?
What day do potatoes hate the most? Friday.
All right. Well, I hope him falling was part of the routine. All right. Now we have Olivia, Reese, Sophia, Mara, Ava G, Abby, Molly, and Sophia, all dancing. I couldn't remember.
Sorry, she a man. I get bread, all these
All right. No, now last but certainly not least, is Sebastian beatboxing.
I'll do it. Come on.
Testing. Pick your mic. Testing.
Yeah. All right. I have a few words to say to Sadie, Ben, and Zeke. Come on out. Zeke. All right. Let's give it up for the MCs tonight, Ben, Sadie, and Zeke. And a huge thank you to Mrs. Pat and Mrs. Quesada. the Brent family, this Mrs. Finnegan, Mrs. Marcellic, Mrs. Nielsen, Mrs. McCarthy, and Mrs. Schultz. And now the real stars of the show shall begin.
What do you mean by that, Ms. Bells?
Everything chrome.
Cash. Man, this beat got me feeling like the franchise boys in this beat. Lean with it, rock with it. Lean, swear, rock with it. Lean, swear, rock.
I want someone to love me. I need someone who needs me. Cause it don't feel right when it's late at night and it's just...
When the song come on, let me see you get gone. Baby mamas, this your song. Been pregnant for way too long. Now tell the DJ, turn it on. Turn it on.
If she a baby mama, she gon' do that baby mama.
Work.
She gon' put it on you.
Uh-huh.
She gon' do that baby mama.
Ricky Morty.
Rick.
Rick. Yeah, Rick. Yo, Rick. Ricky Morty. Ricky Morty. Ricky Morty. Ricky Morty. Rick. 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 Rick.
Chomper.
I say right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch them bad, walk down, face them with that heater. The devil under your feet, you're on your way to sin. Stretch me when I...
Have a great night.